To get your Windows machine IP address, the easiest way is to start a command line and then just type ipconfig. Now you'll get the basic information of your IP address, but if you want to get your MAC address also in the same information, then you type ipconfig all, and now you get all the information.